Hello, everyone. You're listening to WMUC Digital College Park. I'm Evan, and this is Yoshi City Subway, your one-stop shop for cloud rap and old-school hip-hop.
You're screwing up the whole New York City subway system.
You are
Yoshi City.
Got a great show planned for you guys today. I'm very excited. But first, we're going to hear a PSA about the Maryland Adventure Program. So here it is. Whoop, my bad. That is still a song. Now we're going to hear a PSA about the Maryland Adventure Program.
Do you like the outdoors? Join the Maryland Adventure Program. This is a student-powered adventure that promotes personal growth and overall wellness. You can tackle a 50-foot wall through rock climbing or gather a group of friends to experience the challenge course. To get more information, log on to crs.umd.edu/Maryland Adventure Program.
All right. Hello? All right. Sorry about that. First up, we have a song that I'm very excited to play. I've been waiting on this one for a while, and a lot of the songs in this playlist I've been waiting to play because they were not Halloween themed, because as you hopefully know, last week we did a special Halloween episode. So a lot of these songs I'm very excited to play. I've been thinking about playing them for a while. And first up, we have Bullets by Young Lean and Blade. This song dropped pretty recently. It was like in a two-song EP put out by, I believe Young Lean was like technically the main artist, but it's like a Young Lean and Blade collab EP. And both of the songs are extremely different. This one, it's definitely more of like Blade's typical sound, but it's really good. You know, like most Blade and Young Lean stuff, it had to grow on me, but now I'm fully sucked in and I really like it. Here's Bullets by Young Lean and Blade.
She sounds of success, reminds me of that blood red
All right, that was Bullets by Blade and Young Lean. Absolute banger. Next up, we have Full Clip by Gangstar. This is from their compilation album, Full Clip, A Decade of Gangstar. And honestly, the lyrics aren't very direct about it, but, you know, the intro is, I believe this is a tribute song to their the rapper Big L, who's another, like, New York gangster rapper who, you know, obviously was friends with Gangstar. And they just, he passed away, you know, I think in a pretty gangster rapper way. And, you know, this song just kind of pays tribute to them. Honestly, I'm kind of waffling at this point. Let's just hear it. Here's Full Clip by Gangstar.
Big L, rest in peace. Rest in peace.
You wanna mess with this? One of the best yet. We've got it.
Fresh out the gate again, time to raise the stakes again. Fat my plate again. Y'all cats know we always play to win. GNG to the stars, son. Haters took the shit too far, son. So that's all for you. I'm wiping out your whole team. Ow, splatter your dreams with lyrics to shatter your schemes. The badder you seem, the more lies you tell. The more lies you sound, now by surprise you fell into my death trap, right into my clutches. Stupid, you know the guard must bless every single mic he touches. I've suffered just so I could return harder. Wanna be the shit starter, fuck around, make you a martyr. I'll make you famous, turn around and make you nameless. Cause you never understood how vital to me this rap game is. Save it and hold that, you catch a hot one. Rhyme to chase a fake nigga down soon as I spot one.
Clip. Do you wanna mess with this? Gangstar, one of the best yet. I'm nice like that. It's all good in this business of rap. Full clip. Do you wanna mess with this? Gangstar, one of the best yet. I'm nice like that. It's all good.
So I suggest you take a rest. So if you stand in my way, I'ma have to spray. Learn that if you come against me, son, you're gonna have to pray. Since back in the day, I held the weight and kept my head up. They wanna see the guard catch an L, it's all a setup. I give no man a thing power over me. Why these niggas so jealous and looking sour over me? I'm bolder, G. I'm like impossible to stop. I'm like that nigga in the ring with you, impossible to drop. I'm like two magazines fully loaded to your one. Plus, I ain't gonna quit spitting. You're done, plus more than ever, I got my whole shit together. More than a decade of hits that'll live forever. Catch a rep of my name, you're bound to fry. Know how many niggas that I know that's down to die. We never fail, and we ain't never been frail. You niggas talk crime, but you scared of jail.
Full clip, if you wanna mess with this, Gangstar, one of the best yet. I'm nice like that. It's all good in this business of rap. Full clip, if you wanna mess with this. Nice like that.
So I suggest you take a rest. Attacking like a slick Apache. Lyrics are trigger happy. Blowing back your wig piece just for the way you're looking at me. Cock back, blow. I hit you up right now. I don't know why so many of y'all want to be thugs anyhow. Face the consequence of your childish nonsense. I can make your head explode just by my lyrical content. Get you in my scope and metaphorically snipe you. I never liked you. I gas that ass and then ignite you. The flamethrower. Make your peeps afraid to know you. How many times I told you? Play your position, small soldier. My heart is colder. Makes me want to resort to violence. Stop beating me in the head, son. Nah, I'm not buying it. I'm ready to blast. Ready to surpass and harass. I'm ready to flip. Yeah, and ready to dip with all the cash. I hold my chrome steady with a tight grip. So watch your dome already, cause this one might hit.
Full clip. Do you wanna mess with this? Gangstar, one of the best yet. I'm nice like that. It's all good in this business of rap. Full clip. Do you wanna mess with this? The Gangstar, the best yet. I'm nice like that. So good.
So I suggest you take a rest. That was Full Clip by Gangstar. Great production. I believe that was produced by both members of Gangstar, DJ Premier and Guru. Blanked a little bit. There we go. DJ Premier and Guru both produced that song. You know, rest in peace, Big L. That's a great song. Next up, we have a song by Playboi Carti. We have Location by Playboi Carti. If you remember last week to our Halloween episode that I already mentioned, played two Playboi Carti songs, and they were, you know, from a Whole Lotta Red, full vamp vibes for Halloween. This song is from Playboi Carti's album, self-titled mixtape. I think it was his debut mixtape called Playboi Carti. You know, as what self-titled means.
And this song is Location, and definitely fits much more to the theme of the show than A Whole Lot of Red. A lot of like cloud rap elements. This beat is just like super dreamy, really great. Here's Location by Playboi Carti.
What? You gonna hop on my car? Bentley coupe riding with stars. What? I keep a Glock like a car. Hey, yo. She get the top in the drop. Yo, hey. Diamonds they wet on my arm. Test on my neck and my arm. Test on my neck and my arm. Diamonds they wet on my arm. Test on my neck and my arm. Diamonds they wet on my arm. Test on my neck and my arm. Yo. Yo, 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 what, yo, what, yo, 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 test on my neck and my arm, test on my neck and my arm, oh, and this bitch going crazy, yo, I whip this shit like a baby, yo, yo, I fuck your bitch, you my baby, yo, yo, I treat your bitch like my lady, yo. Shawty been back like the Mage. Place with the dope like the Age. I'm in the kitchen, go crazy. I just want me a Mercedes. Pull up, we talking 3 A's. Pull up, I send a location. Pull up, I send a location. What? You gonna hop on my car? Bentley coupe riding with stars. What? I keep a Glock like a car. Hey. Yo, she get the top in the drop. Yo, hey, diamonds they wet on my arm. Test on my neck and my arm. Test on my neck and my arm. Diamonds they wet on my arm. Test on my neck and my arm. Diamonds they wet on my arm. Test on my neck and my arm. Test on my neck and my arm. Test on my neck and my arm.
All right, that was Location by Playboi Carti. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble saying by Playboi Carti today, but, you know, I guess that's a tongue twister. You could try it out. Let me know. Next up, we have Survival of the Fittest by Mobb Deep, another New York rap duo, just like Gangstar. And this song, it shares some lyrics with one. I mean, you know, I don't know if this is accurate, but I think one of their most famous songs, Shook Ones Part 2, it's definitely the only Mobb Deep song that I've had other people talk to me about, so I think it's probably their most famous. And they're both off their album The Infamous, and this song, you know, I don't know which one they recorded first, but this song shares some lyrics with Shook Ones Part 2. So here's Survival of the Fittest by Mobb Deep.
Yeah, sending this one out to my man Killer B. No doubt indeed, without we, you know what I'm saying? That old real shit. There's a war going on outside, no man is safe from. You could run, but you can't hide forever from these streets that we done took. You walking with your head down, scared to look. You shook, cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. They never around when the beef cooks. In my part of town, it's similar to Vietnam. Now we all grown up and old and beyond the cops' control. They better have the riot gear ready, trying to back me and get rock steady. By the Mac 1 double, I touch you and leave you with not much to go home with. My skin is thick, cause I'll be up in the mix of action. If I'm not at home, puffin' live, relaxing. New York got a nigga
nigga depressed. So I wear a slug proof underneath my guest. God bless my soul before I put my foot down and begin to stroll into the drama I built. And all unfinished beef, you will soon be killed. Put us together, it's like mixing vodka and milk. I'm going out blasting, taking my enemies with me. And if not, they scar so they will never forget me. Lord forgive me, the Hennessy got me not knowing how to act. I'm falling and I can't turn back. Or maybe it's the words from my man Killer Black that I can't say, so what's left an untold fact. Until my death, my goal's to stay alive. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Yo, yo, we live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Still
we live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Still
we live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Still
we live in this till the day that we die.
I'm trapped in between two worlds trying to get dough. You know when the dough get low, the juice go. But never that, as long as fiends smoke crack, I'll be on the block hustling, counting my stacks. No doubt, watching my back and proceed with caution. 5-0 working, no time to get lost in. The system niggas using fake names to get out quick. My brother did it and got back with 2 ounces. I live with one with squads, hit the block hard. That's my man Twin when he got bagged. That fucked me up, God. But shit happens for a reason. You find out who's your true keepers when you're upstate bleeding. You can't find a shorty to troop your bed with you. Hit with a 2-4 is difficult. While on the streets, I try to maintain. Tight with my Lucas, hoes like to run game. Some niggas like to trip, but I ain't with that tricking shit. I'm like a Jew, saving those who I could be with. Pushing a Lex, now I'm set, ready to jet. No matter how much loot I get, I'm staying in the projects forever. Jakes on the blocks, we out clever. If beef, we never separate, grow together. When worse come to worst, my peoples come first. Try to react and get the motherfucker feeling served. My crew's all about blue. Fuck looking cute, I'm strictly 10 boots. An army certified suits, puffin' nails. Lay back, enjoy the smell. In the bridge, getting down, it ain't hard to tell. You better realize.
We live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
We
live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive. We live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive. We live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Open
your eyes and get wise. Look alive. 95, what up? Hypnotic thug life, get that ass paralyzed. Know what I'm saying? Mobb Deep and all that.
That was Survival of the Fittest by Mobb Deep. Next up, we're going to a very different type of sound. We have I'm God by Lil B. And if you remember all the way back to 2 weeks ago, I played I Smoked Away My Brain by A$AP Rocky and Clams Casino. And that mashup used the beat to the song I'm God by Lil B, which was produced by Clams Casino. As I said last week, this beat is amazing. I feel like the A$AP Rocky mashup is a little bit better just because it presents the beat more and the beat is so amazing. But I really like this, the Lil B song too. And, you know, I mean, it's classic. I think it's one of Lil B's most popular songs, if not his most popular song. It's off his album Six Kiss, and it's just a banger. Let's hear it. I'm God by Lil B.
You know, I always wanted to be the best. You know, I always wanted to be God. This is real talk. Slow B. Yeah.
My new name is Space God. Ice cream paint job. Only come out in the dim light. Vampire shouts out to AE. I'm riding in that 6-0. Move fast, stick slow, think fast, talk slow. Dude try to play me, leaving with his bitch broke. Sorry for the cuss words, fuck that. Curse mode, bruh, did things. Should've been in the hearse, folk. Now I'm spitting rap shit, get me something to live for. Hit him with the P9, better make his ribs show. Rap game is too fake, real niggas lay low. Word around town that you living with a halo. Bet I got killers putting cash on Halo. No Xbox, shouts out to 2, baby. Free 2, baby. Free Rocky, bitch.
Free Rocky, free Rocky, bitch. Free 2, baby, bitch.
Feel me?
Free, yeah, right.
Yeah, bruh, think I'm gay cause I'm grinding in my tiny pants. Bet I'm the only goon nigga in these tiny pants. Sending off shots, kick back, make your wrist jam.
expand. You don't want a space jam, you better off to vacate. No, it's no template to touch this. Six kids reckless, hands around your neck like a necklace. Leave him screwed and chop, have him thinking he in Texas. Nigga, this, yes.
You know what I mean? The mind is so complex when you're base. 32 levels. Welcome to my world. Like I said, I've been ready, and it feels good to be here now. Finally realize who's the rawest rapper. Lil B. Just cause you a rich rapper don't really mean shit. I come to your crib and clear that whole bitch out, and then blow the switch out. My mouth put the stick out. I can't be high and robbing pussies with my dick out. I guess I'm a show off. Take my raincoat off. I'm so wet that a pussy get mad at me. Switch cars, new colors, call it raspberry. Got my own website with the .com. Take it out the bag, over stove like Tyrone. Rhyming. I don't sell coke. My niggas looked out for me. They ain't wanna let me fall off the balcony. That's like losing Mike Vick on the Falcon team. We a faculty, but I'm the team leader. I pass you guys, I'm in the two-seater. And what's wrong with you? This is hip-hop. This that old nine shit, I call it bass world. Bass world, bass. I said I call it bass world. You know what I mean? So just to tell you, it's a wrap. To anybody that thought they had it, you need to think again. Throw your hands up, it's Lil B for Lil Boss. I need all the bass energy I can. Yeah, is this what you really want? It got me in the flesh now. No, I'm not stressed out. I'm God, I'm the best out. Rap transparent, my see-through glasses incoherent. And no, I'm not staring, I just see through you. And from your heartbeat, you are soft in the middle. I'm real on the outside, solid in the inside. Bitches the west side, chop in the trunk, leave them soaked like a wet slide. It's a part-time rap game, it's my shit. I'm so sick, I'm feeling so nauseous. Somebody tell the earth I'm the best now. Somebody tell the ocean I'm the best out. Somebody tell the trees I'm here now. Somebody tell the world I'm based now. See me in outer space, I'm out of reach today. Celebrate for me, I'm based for life. This is celebration, bitch.
All right, that was I'm God by Lil B. And if you're falling asleep because you're tired from Daylight Savings Change, you got to wake up a little bit right now because you might need to be paying attention to understand the significance. Well, I cannot speak today. You might need to be awake to understand the significance of this next song. So, two songs ago, we played Survival of the Fittest by Mobb Deep. And, you know, one half of Mobb Deep is Havoc. He produces a lot of their work and, you know, also rap. He's a great rapper, great producer. And then the song I just played, I'm God, was produced by Clams Casino. So here we have like an old school New York song and, you know, a very different cloud rap song. But this next song is Always Have a Choice by Havoc. And it was actually produced by Clams Casino. And it's a very cloud rap kind of beat. So when I found this, I was very surprised, and I think it's really cool to, like, kind of combine these, like, I mean, you know, the song doesn't really combine genres, but, you know, Havoc is, like, traditionally a much more old-school rapper, and it's really cool to see him, like, on a cloud rap beat, and it's just so perfect that I had to play it for you guys. Here's Always Have a Choice by Havoc, produced by Clams Casino.
Uh-huh. 1, 2, 1, 2. Turn my mic up a little bit. I need them to hear this. Yeah, ashes to ashes. I'm in love with.
How you chasing but don't see that money passing past you? How would you answer if I asked you? How long you think that silly living gonna last you? And will you see yourself in like 5 years? Time fly, you not dealing with like years. Need a bright idea that'll take me out of here. But misery brought my company, and I asked it what it want from me. My focus, it'll eat up any ambition like locusts. I can never see myself being on that broke. Pride way down, thinking how to ever blow this. And them OGs know this, but we laugh when they approach us. Experience is the best coaches, so I'ma listen, mouth shut and ears open. In a YouTube era, I'm bent on camera, catching all of my errors. Drunk saying things that I wouldn't say normally. Disrespecting rappers that I adored enormously. It was me, but then it wasn't me. A certain reason why these h**s only wanted me. Looking for the truth, but it was right in front of me. How I want love, but I wasn't even loving me. Living like my head was on backwards. Good for me, now y'all on back taxes. No role models, no practice. Wildin' out around me, got your boy on the blacklist. Consider this verse like a soundtrack to my life. Down 3-1, can I bounce back? No question, faith will lead you. People make mistakes, but mistakes make people. Cause it gave me the outlet to express things about me I ain't figure out yet. Me and it got an unbreakable bond. Even when it's down south, that's dog. Brought me through the storm, past all the hate. And no matter what it may show, yeah. Been through a lot on the grind together. Not just a president of the struggle, I'm a member.
That was Always Have a Choice by Havoc, produced by Clams Casino. Next up, we have a song also produced by a really great cloud rap producer. We have Fashion Killa by ASAP Rocky, which was produced by Friendzone, who you got to be a real young lean historian to know this one. But he produced Solar Flare. I believe it's Solar Flare off Young Lean's first album, Unknown Death, 2002. Absolute banger, both of the songs. Great production on both of them. This ASAP Rocky song, like, I don't really know how to describe it. It's really good. The song's pretty old, but he shouts out Rihanna, and now they have two kids together. So that's a manifestation right there. Here's Fashion Killa by ASAP Rocky.
Rolling, swagging to the max. My bitch a fashion killer, she be busy popping tags. She got a lot of Prada, that Dolce & Gabbana. I can't forget Escada and that Balenciaga. I'm sipping purple syrup, come be my aunt your mama. And if you is a rider, we go shopping like manana. Her attitude Rihanna, she get it from her mama. She jiggy like Madonna, but she trippy like Nirvana. Cause everything designer, her jeans is Helmut Lang, shoes is Alexander Wang, and her shirt the newest Donna Karen. Wearing all the Cartier frames, Jean Paul Gaultier's, cause they match with her persona. Her pistol go, her pistol go, I said her pistol go. Cause she a fashion killer, and I'm a trendy nigga. I said her pistol go, her pistol go, I said her pistol go. Cause she a fashion killer, and I'm a jiggy nigga. I said I see a Jill Sanders, I love a people's costume national, yeah, and a Mueller Meester. See this them be the sneaker, Mon Von a Balmain, Goya by the trunk, a Isabel Moron. I love your Linda Farrell, I adore your Dior, your Dami, yeah, Doma, beating a carrot from the store. I crash down with that top down, both see how I ride round. Mommy in that Tom Ford, Poppy in that Tom Brown. Rick Owens, Rap Simmons, boy, she got it by the stop. She ballin' till she fall, that means she shopping till she drop. And besides, she got a lot, but she may never wear it. But she save it so our babies will be flyer than their parents. And her pistol go, her pistol go, I said her pistol go. Cause she a fashion killer, and I'm a trendy nigga. I said her pistol go, her pistol go, I said her pistol go. Cause she a fashion killer, and I'm a jiggy nigga. I said her pistol go.
Black tees, breezing cool, smelling is your treasure, you're so well put together. It's bags and rings, jeans and shoes, spikes and patent leather, slipping fabrics back together. How are you and me and you? Go away together, we could get away forever.
All emotions clashing, thrashing, someone turned the light out. I met my babe, expressed my passion on my fashion night out. Her pistol go, I said her pistol go. Cause she a fashion killer, and I'm a trendy nigga. I said her pistol go, her pistol go, I said her pistol go. Cause she a fashion killer, and I'm a jiggy nigga. I said her pistol go.
All right, that was Fashion Killer by A$AP Rocky. You know, A$AP Rocky's from New York. And next up, we have one of the most legendary New York rappers of all time, the notorious B.I.G., or Biggie Smalls, as he is legally not allowed to be called. Little fun fact, if you don't know about that one, look it up. Anyway, you know, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not as into Biggie as, you know, maybe I should be or you would expect. But right now, well, I do not know what that just was.
Embarrassing.
There we go. Try out a little new soundboard. So next up, we have like one of the most basic Biggie songs, but it's still very good. This is Juicy by the Notorious B.I.G.
Fuck all you hoes. Get a grip, motherfucker. Yeah. This album is dedicated to all the teachers that told me I never amount to nothing. To all the people that lived above the buildings that I was hustling from that called the police on me when I was just trying to make some money to feed my daughter. So good, and all the niggas in the struggle, you know what I'm saying? It's all good, baby, baby. It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. Salt and Pepper and Heavy D up in the limousine. Hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, Rap Attack, Mr. Magic, Molly Mall. I let my tape rock till my tape pop. Smoking weed and bamboo, sipping on private stock. Way back when I had the red and black lumberjack with the hat to match. Remember rapping Duke? The ha, you never thought that hip hop would take it this far. Now I'm in the limelight cause I rhyme tight. Time to get paid, blow up like the World Trade. Born sinner, the opposite of a winner. Remember when I used to eat sardines for dinner? Piece to Raw G, Brucey B, Kid Capri, Funk Master Flex, Love Bug Star Ski. I'm blowing up like you thought thought I would. Call a crib, same number, same hood. It's all good. And if you don't know, now you know, nigga. And personal with Robin Leach. And I'm far from cheap. I smoke stuff with my peeps all day. Spread love, it's the Brooklyn way. The Moet and Alizé keep me pissy. Girls used to diss me. Now they write letters cause they miss me. I never thought it could happen, this rapping stuff. I was too used to packing gats and stuff. Now honeys play me close like butter play toast. From the Mississippi down to the East Coast. Condos in Queens, in dough for weeks. Sold out seats to hear Biggie Small speak. Living life without fear, putting 5 carrots in my baby girl ear. Lunches, brunches, interviews by the pool. Considered a fool cause I dropped out of high school. Stereotypes of a black male misunderstood. And it's still all good, And if you don't know, now you know, nigga. Genesis. When I was dead broke, man, I couldn't picture this. 50-inch screen, money green, leather sofa. Got 2 rides, a limousine with the chauffeur. Phone bill about 2 G's flat. No need to worry, my accountant handles that. And my whole crew is lounging. Celebrating every day, no more public housing. Thinking back on my one-room shack. Now my mom pimps a act with minks on her back. And she loves to show me off, of course. Smiles every time my face is up in the sauce. We used to fuss when the landlord dissed us. No heat, wonder why Christmas missed us. Birthdays was the worst days. Now we sip champagne when we thirsty. Damn right I like the life I live. Cause I went from negative to positive. And it's all. And if you don't know, now you know, nigga. And if you don't know, now you know, nigga. And if you don't know, now you know, nigga. Representing B-Town in the house. Junior Mafia, Mad Flavor.
That was Juicy by the Notorious B.I.G. Next up, we're switching up the sound a lot. We're going to Eye Contact by Young Lean.
Lean Doer.
This is off his album, his 2016 album Warlord. If you know anything about Young Lean's personal life, this is like from a very chaotic time in his life. And the album is, it's like, I don't know, it's just very aggressive, like a lot of strong trap sounds. And if you spend if you spend a little bit of time looking at the r/sadboys Reddit, which I may or may not, then you will know that a lot of people think this is his best album. I definitely disagree, but it has grown on me a lot. This song is really great. Here's Eye Contact by Young Lean from his album Warlord.
Thank you.
up in that bedroom going skirt, skirt. Every day, shit, fuck what you heard, heard. I'm so high that I'm flying like a bird, bird. All of that I know is that it's her, her. I am surfing on the earth, I'm a surfer. Draped in a Gucci scarf, my phone going berserk. I don't do no eye contact, my vision blur, 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 blur. I'm a demon like a fur, fur. They think I'm absurd, sir. But when I enter the galaxy, they all lie like word, word. I'm too fucked up, she said when I heard her. I don't have no feelings left, I don't wanna hurt her. I am surfing on the earth, I'm a surfer. Look into the sky and I see myself. I don't wanna fall down, I don't need your help. I just popped a pill, I can't control myself. I'm in the forest and my life is like a fairy tale. Diamonds in my veins, I'm sipping ginger ale. Hate in my heart, getting guided by elves. I'm a lion in this shit, everyone else is still. Smoke still popping out my mouth when I exhale. Look into the sky and I see myself.
All right, that was Eye Contact by Young Lean. Next up, we have a song from Dr. Dre's album 2001. This is The Next Episode by Dr. Dre featuring Snoop Dogg. Little fun fact, had the same fun fact last week, but, you know, it's also fun. It's still fun. I don't know what I'm talking about. I saw the song live at the Snoop Dogg concert over the summer with my dad. Shout out to my dad. And, you know, it's just a banger, classic song. You know, we have I'm a little biased towards East Coast, I think, when it comes to, like, old school stuff. So good to get some West Coast classics in here. Here's The Next Episode by Dr. Dre and Snoop Dogg.
Snoop Dogg.
You know I'm mobbing with the D.R.E.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know who's back up in this.
What?
So, yeah, stop, Snow.
Top dog, buy them all. Burn it. D.P.G.C. My turn it. CPT, LBC. Yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Look. Yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo life, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for sure. Slip my when she got in the back door. Looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this just a swing in my. We're talking, walk if you're down with the set. Take a with some and take this on this jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if your get cracked, jet your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the ass, you'll be relieving your stress.
It's the D.R.E.
Dr. Dre.
Da, 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 da.
vibing with the D.O. Devil G. Straight off the CBT. King up the beach, you ride to him in your fleet. Hood, whoop the veal, rolling on dubs. How you feel? Whoop-de-whoop. What? Dre and Snoop, down in the lag. With Doc in the back, sipping on. In the dipping through hood. Compton, Long Beach, Inglewood. South Central, out to the west side. This California love, this California got a gang of pub. I'm on one, I might bell up in the Century Club. With my jeans on, and my team strong. Get my drink on, and my smoke on. Then go home with something to poke on.
What's up, bitch?
Locust on for the 2000. Coming real, it's the next episode.
Hold up. Hey, what my be thinking we soft? We don't play. We gon' rock it till the wheels fall off. Hold up. Hey, what my to be acting too bold? Take a seat. Hope you're ready for the next episode. Hey. Be warm every day.
All right, that was the next episode by Dr. Dre and Snoop Dogg. You probably didn't hear it because that was a censored version, but if you know the song, you know they're talking about a certain substance. Next up, we have a song that's also dedicated to, I think it's the same substance and another substance, but basically the common theme is the color purple. This is Purple Swag by A$AP Rocky. It's a banger. I don't really know... what to say about it, but it has an amazing beat. Just, some like classic early A$AP Rocky stuff. It's a great song. Here's Purple Swag by A$AP Rocky.
Top beat.
Gotta do it till you get it right. For my sippers getting fly on the regular. This is for my tippers getting fly on the regular.
Purple drink, I still sip. Purple trees, we still lit. Real tipper, real trick. Purple swag, that trill. Them chemicals, I'm coming down. That pink drip, I still tip. That pimp ish, she don't plan to bud. I pick up, I still hit. That swag.
Everything's purple. Swag. Everything's purple.
Swag, swag, swag.
Everything's purple.
Swag.
Everything's purple.
Swag. Swag, swag.
Purple swag, purple swag. I'm in the zone, I'm getting dope. That purple swag, that purple smoke up in my clothes. That big booty, juicy fruity, yellow bone. I want a bone, I'm getting dome. I took her out, gold in the mouth. She getting known. I'm flexing still, I'm sitting high. I'm tipping slow, I'm Texas trail, but in and wild, we spit it slow.
Tussin' with discussin' ASAP. Tell these people something. Swag.
Everything's purple.
Swag.
Everything's purple.
Swag. Swag. Swag.
I said everything's purple.
Swag.
Everything's purple.
Swag. Swag. Swag.
All right, that was Purple Swag by A$AP Rocky, and now we're officially back on the East Coast swing, because next up we have a song from Wu-Tang Clan. This is Wu-Tang Clan, Ain't Nothing to F With, and little fun fact, this is, kind of exposing myself a little bit, but for a while I was not really feeling Wu-Tang Clan that much, and then I first liked this song because there's a scene, I think it's in, I want to say the second Harold and Kumar movie. If you know the first one, Harold and Kumar go to White Castle. I forget what the second one's called. I think it's like a Christmas theme though, and there's a scene of them singing this in a car with a baby. I don't really remember all the context behind it. It's kind of random, but that kind of got me hooked on the hook of this song, and now I'm all in. It's a banger. Here's Wu-Tang Clan, Ain't Nothing to F With by Wu-Tang Clan.
Tiger style.
Tiger style.
Yo. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with.
Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with. There's no place to hide as I step inside the room. Dr. Doom, prepare for the boom. Bam! Oh man! Ah! Slam! Damn! I scream like Tarzan. I'll be tossing and forcing. My style is awesome. I'm causing more family food than Richard Dawson. And the survey said you're dead. Baby flying guillotine chops off your fucking head. Mister, who is that?
Hey yo,
the Wu is back, making niggas go boom boom like on Super Chat. Me fear no one. Oh no, here come the Wu-Tang Shogun. Killer to the eardrum.
Put the needle to the groove, I get rude and I'm forced to fuck it up. My style carries like a pickup truck. Cross the clear blue yonder. See the China Sea, I slam tracks like quarterback sacks from LT. Now I try and test the rebel lioness. Less since the birth, I earth slam your best. Cause I bake the cake, then take the cake and eat it too with my crew while we head state to state.
And if you want beef, then bring the ruckus. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with. Take from the motherfucking slums that's busted. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with.
Niggas in Sleepy Hollow. In fact, I'm a hard act to follow. I dealt for Dolo. Bogart coming on through. Niggas is like, oh my god, not you. Yes, I come to get a slice of the punk in the pot. Rather do than die. Check my flavor. Coming from the river with the show for the razor. Who make me reminisce true like Deja? Who? I'm rubber. Niggas, it's like glue. Whatever you say, bro, so I'm mistakes.
Tiger
style.
Wu-Tang Clan Ain't Nothing to F With by Wu-Tang Clan. That was an excellent beat. I really love that instrumental. And if you listen at the very end, we did get a shout out Maryland in there, so shout out us. There we go. And next up, we have a very different kind of group song. This is Violet Gold by Wosum featuring Blade, Ty Boy Digital, and Young Lean. So a whole bunch of the Drain Gang, Sad Boys crew out from Sweden. The song's very good, but it's very heavy on, like, the Drain Gang sound, so kind of requires, I would say, like, a little bit of, you know, prior research into their work for you to truly enjoy it, but it's definitely grown on me a lot. It's a really good song. Here's Violet Gold by Wosum.
I'm dripping in gold. Cop that new Bentley instead of the robe. I bought new mansion in 30 yet flow. Diamonds be dancing, I open the door. Open the gate, release the flow. I get some bands, man, I get me some more. You gotta understand when I pull up with whoa, 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 whoa. Me and my bros, 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 bros.
Suckers in for me to waste time. Gamble with my life like it's all a bet, man. I have my ups, I have my downs. It's in my DNA, it's in my crown. I'm hearing colors and I'm seeing sound. Hearing colors and I'm seeing sound. She says you want me, but I'm hard to find. I let the downers down into the time. Put the medicine in my system. You say he gone, who gon' miss him? I see miss from the distance. Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
That was Violet Gold by Wosum, and now we're getting to the end of the show, so I just want to thank you guys for tuning in so much. Of course, we're here every week, Monday, 8 to 9 p.m. Next week, we have a very special show theme. We're mixing it up a lot, so if you want to see what that announcement is before the show next week, you can follow us on Instagram at Yoshi City Subway. If you missed any part of this show or any of the other shows, they're all up on YouTube at Yoshi City Subway. And yeah, I just want to say thank you guys so much for tuning in. It's been another great show. I'm going to play you out now with Represent by Nas off his album Illmatic. And if we get through that one, you might hear a little bit of I Like It by Grand Pooba. But this is me signing off. Have a good night, everyone. And I'll see you next week.
Is the hot spot full of mad criminals who don't care, guzzling beers. We all stare at the out-of-towners. They better break north before we get the four-pounders and take their face off. The streets is filled with undercovers, homicide chasing brothers. The D's on the roof trying to watch us and knock us and kill a coppers, even come through in helicopters. I drink a little vodka, spark a L and hold a Glock for the fronters. Wanna be ill niggas and spot runners, thinking it can't happen till I trap them and clap them and leave them done. Won't even run about guards, I don't believe in none of that shit. Your facts are backwards. Nas is a rebel of the street corner, pulling the tech out the dresser. Police got me under pressure. Street dweller who's always on the corner rolling up blessed. When I dress is never nothing less than guests. Kobe walking with a bop and my hat turned back. Love committing sins and my friends sell crack. This nigga raps with a razor, keep it under my tongue. The school dropout, never liked this shit from day one, cause life ain't shit but stress, fake niggas and crabs nuts. So I guzzle my hand and see why pulling on mad blunts. The brutalizer, brutalizer, accelerator, the type of nigga who be pissing in your elevator. Somehow the rap game reminds me of the crack game. Sport valleys and gazelles with black frames. Now I'm into fat chains, sex and text. Fly new chicks and new kicks, heinies and bags. This is what it's about. Before the BDP conflict with MC Shan, around the time with Shantae, just the real Roxanne. I used to wake up every morning and see my crew on the block. Every day's a different planet, had us running from cops. If it wasn't hanging out in front of cocaine spots, we was at the candy factory, breaking the locks. Nowadays, I need the green and the flash just like the next man. Fuck a yard guard, let me see $100,000. Could use a gun some, but fuck being a wanted man. But if I hit rock bottom, then I'ma be the son of Sam. They call the crew to get live too, with Sue Bark here, my brother Jungle Big Bo cooks up the blow. Micah chop it, Mayo you count the profit. My shit is on the streets, this way to Jake should never stop it. Is your brain on drugs? To all fly bitches and thugs, enough respect to the projects. I'm ghost, one love.